We are up on the top level of this parking garage here in Westbrook, overlooking where this disc is. Now, we do know that it stopped moving sometime this afternoon, but that is not keeping people from making a special trip to see it for themselves. Local businesses are making the most of it. Legends Rest Tap Room created a special drink complete with a lime wheel called the Ice Disc Cosmo. Just down the street, the Daily Grind is going through tons of coffee and pastries. The barista says the phenomenon is great for business.
We've had a lot of new faces because usually we have a lot of regular customers, but we've seen a lot of new people who've been coming just to go see the disc.
Now, some other businesses tell us that all of these visitors are actually taking away customer parking spaces. Now, looking ahead to tomorrow, the Daily Grind is going to have their coffee truck out for people to come and look at this disc and enjoy a hot drink. In Westbrook tonight, Lauren Bradley, WMTW News 8.